which means quick announcements. If you want to know when I'm next online, you can hit little heart, little bell on Twitch, or you can follow me on Twitter or Insta, where I post my next stream. I stream Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. This is our theme stream weekend of Pride Month. So tomorrow we'll either do karaoke, or if I'm feeling like shit, we'll do more Beat Saber. Stay tuned. Oh my goodness. Other than that, you can find me on TikTok posting things that really don't belong on any other platform, like dumbass filter videos before anyone thinks something else. On YouTube, I post a bunch of Beat Saber vids, but I'm also posting the loud stream so you guys can catch up if you want to hear the first two chapters of Treasure Island. We will continue with Chapter 3 next week, Wednesday. Oh, and of course, covers from various past karaoke streams. You can find those as well. Other than that, no real new announcements. We're just going to have to figure out what we're going to make next month's theme stream once Pride Month is over. We're going to find out if it's terrible. It says 82%, though. It can't be that bad. Oh, my goodness. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Just summer. I was looking today. I typed summer into my browser for the... browser. It's a browser for songs that I have on Beat Saber. I have like 10 of them. We should do that. That's pretty good. Oh man, I mean, if things continue as the way it is, it's gonna be hot as balls anyway, so that's probably a good plan. Man, so you guys know I love the Black Eyed Peas, but have you guys seen the horrible spoof movie Vampires Suck? And here's the thing, I love B-movies, spoof movies, dumbass shit. Vampire Suck is one of the worst spoof movies I've ever seen. But at a certain point in it, they have the, like, evil vampire clan come, right? That's, like, a part of Twilight. And one of the guys says to, like, the human that they're threatening, like, you know who we are. And literally the dude who they're threatening goes, oh my god, he's the Black Eyed Beast. Fucking drives me insane. If I remember, I'll try and find that scene for you guys, but it was the funniest shit ever, because then I realized that indeed the bad vampire trio does look like the Black Eyed Peas. Obviously, from a massive distance, I don't think they actually look the same, but it was really funny. Oh man, B-movies sometimes have like great jokes in between all the other bullshit. I'm also dying because the vampires in that get mad about it. They're like, what? No, it's not the Black Eyed Peas. I would love to, like, see that. Someone tries to threaten someone else, but they're, like, mistaken. This is international. Big Mega Radio Smash. You know what's funny? I have this on my iPod, but I always thought that that Beats International part was because I ripped it off YouTube. Apparently that's just in the song. I never knew. Ah, fuck, I hit them all. I hit all of them trying to avoid them. What the fuck, okay. It's going so poorly. Oh shit. I don't trust it. All right, okay. Oh my goodness. Well, it-